ANZAC Day reminds me of those who did amazing things. Jack Simpson was one of these men. At Gallipoli, a number of donkeys were used to carry water and supplies, but a number were abandoned. Simpson got the idea of using one to carry the wounded to safety. He used several donkeys, but his favourite was Duffy. In a feat of bravery, Simpson and his donkey rescued hundreds of wounded soldiers while under enemy fire. Although he was killed at 22 years of age, he leaves a legacy for us all.